Have I been able to spend more time on hobbies or picked up any new ones? And I haven't really picked up any new ones. I mean, we've cooked a lot more and we've played games a lot more. We've been building a lot of Lego cities, a lot. So that's been cool. But apart from that, I haven't picked up the guitar enough. I don't know what's going on there. It's like total guitar block, but that's something that I want to get into soon. I promise. What's my favorite thing about being married? I think it's just that feeling of family, having your person and finally feeling like you've started your own family. I always wanted to get married, and I had no idea it would be to Bob. But there you go, it was, and it's just the best thing. There are lots of things that I love about it, but I think just, yeah, that safety and feeling of belonging, it's the best. My favorite memory with Bob from before we got together. God, we're talking about like 10 years. One memory was when we went to the Logies together, and I had my stylist was gave me these options for like clutch purses, and when we were getting ready, Bob was like, "What are those? What are you going to do with the other bags?" And the stylist was like, "I'm taking them with me." And then he was like, "No, I want one on the red carpet." So we both walked the red carpet with our matching clutches, and it was hilarious. Only Bob. Anyway, sending you lots of love. Thank you for your cameo request, Hayley, and I hope you have a great end of your year. Bye.